Lorunde.
Understand? Just tell us why be saying that the bride they are people so it comes to marry.
Because now every woman dream now to get married someday now. So we always happy.
You're welcome. That is it. This is Kegas Club International. Worldwide. We have our coordinator here. That person you're seeing is our coordinator. All the way from Ekoma Fellow System. We came here to celebrate with our brothers. This Kegas Club, Ilha Bensu in particular. I myself am Emperor Bensu. You have other fellows and comrades here. Which our chief is not made in this area of Reiki, Nassau.
Can I ask you this simple question? Why is it they always see the red bead in the early Benin wedding?
Because one, we practice culture. And you as a person, if you doesn't put bead in the wedding, you are not a cultural man.
Drink, not supposed to finish for our table.
Because if drink finish, abortion before pregnancy.
Right now, I'm leaving the Kegas Nation and I'm going to the Edo culture. Thank you, everybody. And you can see the most beautiful lady right here is the mother of the bride.
Overjoyed, I'm excited, I'm very glad that today is my wedding. It's like a dream come true.
Everywhere still.
I want to ask you this question. The day your daughter told you she wants to marry, what was your first expression? Let me say, her best expression, the day her daughter told her she wants to marry, is joy. And I speak joy to this wedding.
It means congratulations. May God continue to bless her marriage. Today she's taking another level of life. She will never regret getting married. A marriage will bring so much joy and everything she ever wanted in a marriage. The best photographer that I know. So whatever you want, just get in touch. He's gonna make you happy. He will make you happy. I trust him. I trust his job.